Istinita priča o epskoj ljubavi Faruka i Sureje ponovno je prikovala hrvatske gledatelje uz male ekrane, jer se nove epizode ove napete turske serije prikazuju u večernjim satima na Novoj TV.
It's one mom, one love and one man. That's why I like it the most.
Tanıştırayım. Süreyya. Müstakbel gelini.
The mother is the scare of every bride, right?
Well, not this really, but this mother, yeah, she is. She's really scary.
Why do women always tend to be scared of mothers?
When motherhood is over, let's say the child is like 30, you lose your reason. So you need to find another way of existing in life. So they're jealous with the brides.
Naime, glavne su uloge dodijeljene najpopularnijim turskim glumcima. Ljepoticu Sureju glumi Asli Enver, a bogatog biznismena Faruka turski George Clooney Ozcan Deniz.
I think he's a gentleman, yeah. He's a sweet man.
Farukovu majku koja se nikako ne može pomiriti s činjenicom da joj se sin zaljubio u priprostu violončelisticu i pjevačicu, glumi cijenjena turska glumica Ipek Biglin. Na ulici joj kaže prilaze obožavatelji i čestitaju je, iako glumi majku koju ni jedna nevjesta ne bi poželjela.
Usually it's women about 40. They're very interested in the situation. She has nothing to be a symbol, an idol. She has nothing to do. But they like it. I don't know why. Me, myself, I have nothing to do with this character. Nothing at all.
Ipek je rođena u Istanbulu, gdje oduvijek i živi. Iako je Turska popularna turistička destinacija, pohvalila je ljepote lijepe naše koju je posjetila i koja ju je oduševila.
It was beautiful. What I liked Croatia the best was when I, well, it's the first impression actually, but when I looked at it, I see that everybody is equal somehow. I don't see luxury and I don't see very poor things. So that was the best thing I liked about Croatia. And everything was clean. The sea was better than us.
Njezina mlađa kolegica Asla odrasla je u Londonu i tek se s 12 godina preselila u Istanbul. Karijeru je započela kao pjevačica da bi se tek kasnije počela baviti glumom. Iako pati od disleksije, te joj treba više vremena nego ostalim glumcima da nauči tekst, njezin je životni moto: kada život pred vas stavi teške izazove, prihvatite ih, ne očajavajte. Upravo joj je majka, potporom i upornošću, pomogla da postane glumica.
My mom, she was like, do you want to do something about art? And I was like, I think I can do some acting. It's not too bad, it doesn't seem too bad. And she said, okay, let me, you know, just go to a course or something and let's try. So yeah, my mom, she did help.
Asla je u sretnoj vezi s turskim glazbenikom Muratom Bozom, s kojim dijeli dom i dvije mačke.
Yeah, I have cats. We have two cats. And they're so cute.
Ne propustite pogledati nove epizode ove najgledanije turske serije u Hrvatskoj na Novoj TV.
Peki, Faruk Bey, nereden bildin da se acaba burada olacağımı?
Şansımı denedim.
İyi. Şanslıymışsınız bayağı.
Hi, my name is Asli Enver. Thanks for watching Istanbul Gelin.